Hey guys, I couldn't stand it. I had to play this one more time before it goes back to the owner, but I'm gonna corrupt it with some more Led Zeppelin because this is only seen like churches and stuff, which is cool, but this thing likes this stuff, so. Good. This guitar is, oh, it's just so good. Why do you have to not be mine? Damn it. Oh, this thing is so unbelievable. Man, he is definitely gonna like this when he gets it back. This thing is magic. Boy, I want this guitar bad. This is so good. It's amazing. Plays like really nice now too. I've been playing it for a couple hours. It's kind of why I wanted to shoot this video. Like, after your guitar goes through surgery, you got to play them. You know, it takes a while for everything to get back to where the memory was, and you know, the wood, the shape, all the curves. You know, it was sat for many years with a broken top, so it takes a little while for the stuff to regain its, you know, little mold, and then, but playing, it's good. I've been playing this for a couple hours, and it's really starting to come alive. Man. Oh, it's just got all the stuff you want. It's loud, it's sweet, it's soft. It's starting to get some better response in the notes, too, when you pick them. You know, it's starting to actually, I don't know how to describe it. I guess I can't, so. But it's starting to, like, act different is what I'm getting at when you pick it. I'm using a really thin pick, too. And these are light gauge strings, like I said before, but I recommend that on, especially on something like this, for now, until we see what happens. It's a lot less pull on the top and stuff, you know what I mean? Let it break back in, eventually, you know, put a set of 11s on it, and build up. That's what I like to do. Let it, you know, let it kind of go easily and not put a set of 13s on it and just really torque it, you know? So, Anyway, guys, I had to do one more video. I couldn't take it. That's for you. We'll see you soon. Take care.